Well, Vincennes University is one step closer to beginning a nearly $8 million renovation project. The university board approved bids for the project today. It'll renovate the Curtis G. Shake Learning Resources Center. The Learning Center houses the university's library. The project will dramatically change the facility. Construction will begin in the spring with plans to be finished in August.